First, create a new company under accounts cum inventory. After creating the company, switch to Gateway of Tally and select account info. From the account info menu, select voucher types. From the voucher types, it leads to three options to here in voucher types: create, display and alter. So in display, it lists you all the voucher types, predefined voucher types that after creating the company, so we can use this voucher. So the here create option, it allows to create your own voucher. So here I am creating a voucher as a point of sales invoice. So type the name of the voucher here. Give the alias option as a POS. Type of voucher. In general, select the type of voucher from the list. So here all these predefined vouchers appears. So POS invoice, as it is point of sales, this voucher comes under sales. So select the appropriate voucher that you are creating for your new type of voucher. So here I am selecting as a sales. Abbreviation, at default it appears as a sales. Method of voucher numbering. Types of numbering, it shows three options to you: automatic, manual and none. So here I am selecting as automatic. Use effective dates for voucher, press yes. Use common narration, press yes. In printing, after printing saving voucher, to view the preview, press yes. Use for POS invoicing, default it is no, you press yes. So it lists you two options for us here, to print message 1 and print message 2. So here I am printing the message as thank you and message 2 as a visit once again. And default print title, so we can give any title. So this is an invoice, I am giving as an invoice here. So in declaration, type the declaration or disclaimer notice here. So goods once sold will not be changed or returned. To save this voucher, press Ctrl plus A or yes. So here voucher is created. Now let us see how the voucher is listed or not in display. So in voucher type, list of vouchers, so our invoice is ready here, so we can use it for recording POS invoice entry.